money to our pot for free. Go like watch some ads or something. Give Matrino your data. It's worth it. Anyway, ZD, Dexter. Yeah, we're up to winter semis now. All right.
We out here in real spacey hours because it's the Xanadu Classic, baby. Dexter versus ZD. ZD definitely has a historic advantage in this matchup, but Dexter, you can never fully count him out because sometimes he just makes ZD explode.
Oh, and these characters both just take like the most dishonest stocks from each other.
It's so rude.
Just, yeah. Both of these characters are so bad at grabbing the ledge against each other's down smashes, right? And then also, like, both characters that are great at comboing and two characters that are pretty nice combo weights. So, yeah, explosive stuff.
Yeah, there have been many times where I've seen what we're seeing now where one of them opens up big. It looks like one of them's playing hot today. The next thing you know, the other one just seesaws it right back.
Dexter has been mashing these Wolf Flashes onto stage today, and they've been working for the most part, but ZD looked ready.
I've heard of multi-game conditioning, but that's some, like, multi-year conditioning.
Yeah, right.
Like, this is specifically for the locals who aren't used to this option.
Oh, wow. Ooh. And just dash up and do it, but yeah, that was a great call-out. Like, honestly, I think the only thing that Dexter was going to do that was not going to die to that was, like, a dash back.
Yeah. Okay. Or, like, shield, because...
Yep.
But when you're in those scenarios, you want to mount an offensive. You want to get anything going ASAP because you don't know when the next opportunity is going to be. Whatever opening looks like an opening, you got to take it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, honestly, like the way that these two characters play on stage, it strikes me as a matchup that Fox should do really well in because Wolf does not have fast out of shield options. He has good out of shield options, but those are two very different things.
Yes.
And so if ZD can just keep his pressure on, like, he should be in a good spot here. It's just so scary. Every time you mess up, you're spacing by, like, a pixel. Okay, dash attack. Oh, nice back air. I said the commentary thing. Let's go.
Everyone gets it sometimes. But, I mean, for what it's worth, that was a nice back air. But so is that one from ZD also.
Oh, yeah.
Frames away from getting that 2-frame. Very, very close. A couple frames too early.
I'm assuming the back hit must be bigger, because I'm pretty sure they both come out at the same time.
Yeah, they come out at the same time. I can't speak for what's bigger, but I do know, like, the angle on the back hit is pretty gruesome.
Okay, yeah, another jump getting caught. I mean, it's a spacey matchup. What do you expect?
Yep. They're going to do one or two things. They're going to jump, and they're going to up smash, baby. ZD.
Oh, man. That's, like, frame perfect on the punish, too.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
And that's the thing you want to get out there game one, because then the thought's going to be in the back of their head for the rest of the set. Hey, what if I forward air the shield when, like, I'm at 100 and die for it?
Yeah, honestly, like, Wolf Fair on shield is one of the, like, options that you have to think about the least. It's one of the best, like, bailout options in the game, I would say.
Yeah, it's a cruise control neutral.
Yeah, that's a great way to put it.
All right, okay. So jump.
Yeah, ZD's so good at that timing.
Yeah. Okay, just getting the jab to get space and a bit of damage, but ZD potentially on life support here. And the more he hits Dexter here and without killing him, the more liable he is for dying to any errant hit from the Rage Wolf.
True, yeah, right, yeah. The forward tilt will absolutely do it here. Yeah, you're not doing anything about that, though. Like, if he tries to do a drop down, I'm pretty sure Wolf can just up tilt.
Yeah, might have even been a bait. Forward tilt, free?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, there it is.
Yeah, there it
See,
is.
See, we knew it was coming.
Yep. I mean, I was practically screaming that against, or in Dexter's set against Creep Hooba earlier, because Wolf forward tilt at ledge is busted. And I do not think enough Wolves abuse it. Like, they use it, but they don't abuse it. Y'all need to abuse that
button.
I think
against Ridley, he was afraid of the upbeat clipping in.
Yeah.
But in this matchup, yeah, there's almost no reason not to, because even if you whiff it, you're ledge trapping now. Great. You can just do it again.
Yep. Exactly. So Dexter using that to his advantage as we go into this game number two and our other side of winter semis right here.
Yeah, so this is best of three. If Dexter can win this, he will advance to face off with Pink Fresh in winter's finals.
Yes, sir. But ZD down, but not out. I think it's all about this early percent right here. Like, sure, I've seen the seesaw, but I feel like ZD does a bit better with the lead than Dexter does.
Oh, man, so much patience on the ledge and back roll.
Interesting. Yeah. Because normally you'd like offer a spot dodge there to go for a cancel.
I will say it's not that uncommon for me to get like out of shield options to turn into rolls if I mistime it.
Yeah, the buffer system does blow you up sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, that Nair stuffed out a Wolf back air. Wouldn't have taken the stock, but it would have been a really bad spot for ZD.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, great.
ZD maybe chomping at the bit a little bit there.
That punish looks so simple, but so many people with that drop down back air, like they do a forward tilt on the platform or something.
It's surprisingly hard.
They don't land with the hitbox, you know, there's so many things that can go wrong there.
I think you have to return your stick to neutral and then drop down. Mm-hmm. And then, like, in the heat of the moment, oh.
Yeah, because if you started your directional input for the aerial that you're trying to do first, nope, not happening.
Or if you didn't even hit true neutral because of our analog controllers. Like, this game's hard.
Yeah, shout out to the Switch not having dead zones, by the way.
Ugh.
Like,
yeah.
Stuff I learned from speedrunners. Okay.
Right now, ZD going for some more unorthodox anti-airs right there with the down tilt.
Yeah, that was super cool, though. Like, and then being able to catch the landing away from it with the dash attack. Like, I think that's a thing that a lot of players need to work on. Ooh. Is their advantage when things aren't true. Ooh. Oh, the down smash. Yeah, goodbye.
I think that forward smash clipped him just before he touched the stage.
Totally, totally. Oh, the parry? I always wonder that the parry into nothing there. Did you really want the parry?
I'll always take it. It's purely a flex.
Totally.
Plus, like, just that sound effect sends such a reaction. Like, it makes people rethink some of their options here and there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love the little turnarounds that Dexter does there. That's what earned him that dash attack there.
Yeah. Dexter very, very good at those.
Yeah, tiny little movement baits.
ZD starting to run away from it. Dexter, I mean, gets the grab, but mm-hmm. these ledge traps haven't really been there for him too much this game.
Turnaround. Ooh. Interesting option out of the parry again. Parry drop down, though. That's actually pretty cool. I like it.
Yeah, that puts, now that I think about it, it puts you in a really solid position if they land on the platform.
Yeah, and it is really hard to get a strong punish on Fox.
Uh-oh.
Even if you do parry a move like Nair.
If he gets hit with a deep forward air here, I think... Just like that! Oh, that could have been it. That could have been
it. He's fine.
He's alive, but is he fine?
Ooh. Yeah, he held down. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, you saw the up smash trying to come out there.
Did that poke?
Might have, but yeah, Fox back there, one of the worst offenders when it comes to lying kill screens.
Oh, yeah. That really side B.
Great catch.
He might live.
Okay. Didn't think he was going to, yeah.
Yeah, even if he did live, I don't know if he could have recovered.
It would have been the spot where he's having to recover right into a down smash, too. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, ZD evens it up. Got one final game here in winter semis. I do feel a little robbed that this is ending after this game, but, you know, there's a decent chance we see a run back here, so.
Oh, facts. And plus, like, if you ever feel robbed, you can go back and watch.
Yeah, there's plenty of footage of this.
Yeah, Xandu 200 to Xandu 423.
Yeah,
I'm reading the future
right here.
Yeah,
pretty good bet, though. Yeah, and running it right back, small battlefield, sure.
Nice,
I feel like
around.
The only thing is Dexter would be like, no battlefield, anything else is fine.
Yeah, these two do play each other a lot. They're very keyed into each other's stage pick habits.
Yep.
They're mostly going to PS2 or small battlefield.
Yep. PS2, I miss it.
Me too.
Okay, jabs.
Good recovery, just snapping right there. Not giving ZD any chances
man.
To catch anything.
That cross up with the upper is so good too. Hard enough to just get both of them to hit shield like that. There's not a whole lot of space for him to land after that, too. It's so good.
Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Nice.
Yeah. Calling out the high there.
Okay.
Not always going to get that.
ZD going a bit too quick, but actually good match of awareness, DIing away. And I think he did it again right there to avoid a potential wolf flash trade.
Totally. Another really good drop down aerial punish from Dexter, by the way.
He's looking so good on those.
Yeah.
Good read.
And, like, you're just not beating ZD if you can't do that. Mm-hmm. You're just not.
Yeah, you'll be in jail on those platforms otherwise.
Oh, wow. I can't believe that up tilt whiffed. That move is meaty.
Absolutely.
Oh, and the up air whiffed.
How did it not trade?
That's crazy. Yeah.
I was expecting a full trade right there.
Yeah, I guess either way, it would have been the loss of Dexter's stock, though.
Mm.
And he is looking all right here. Just needs one more hit. Yeah, the forward tilt was starting up.
Yeah. Unorthodox option by the forward air as well, but you're on the platform, you're going to eat three.
Got caught running away from the down tilt, too.
Yeah, ZD not full sending that last up air, so could have been worse. And
that slight little slide, beautiful.
Yeah. I'm playing a lot of Guilty Gear recently and kind of got an eye for, like, when to run cancel things. Like, there's no run cancel mechanic here, but, like, when you can get a little slide into certain things,
well,
you have
with
like,
the up smash, it is pretty much the closest thing that we have, I would say.
Yeah.
But yeah, pretty much anything else, because you have to like pivot cancel it. It doesn't quite. Yeah, it's like not quite the same analogy, I guess.
But it's like close.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
close.
Totally. Oh, and then the Nair up smash, man. ZD is ready.
Been seeing that since day negative 14. Still hits the same now.
It's so hard. Like, I dabble in a little bit of Fox myself in my downtime, you know? Like, I find it so hard to tell when you get that hit, when they're going to land and tech, and when they're going to be, you know, true combo-able like that. ZD's recognition, it looks like he knows every single time.
Yeah. His reaction time is pretty quick, too. So sometimes if he just, like, probably sees a taller
Animation. Just... It's a combination of fantastic reactions, and, like, he's got the mental stack, too. Like he's just aware he's in his situation. Oh, I hit him high enough to get it. All right, but there's the dash attack. We got a last stock here.
Game number three wouldn't have it any other way. We've had some good winter semis tonight.
Honestly. Oof.
Ouch.
Wow, the awareness, man. From everything, from knowing that he was going to cross up with the parry into the up tilt, into the up smash. Beautiful.
Yep, always there, always keyed in. Let's see if Dexter can get a hit and maybe start anything, though, before this goes to a close, because ZD... This could be it.
Imagine thinking damage matters against Fox. That's hilarious. Okay, yeah. Great
call. But stocks
do. Yep.
But stocks always do. As ZD goes on to winner's finals to fight against Pink Fresh, the MD class. Mm-hmm.
The way that he chases that, he didn't just run to the corner and do the up smash. He dashed up to the tech spot and then dashed again. It was the run cancel again.
Yep.
At least the closest thing that we have to it. So that was impressive stuff. Very cool technical stuff from ZD coming out.
Stared right into his soul as well.
Yeah. Yep.
All right.
So, I have a feeling this means we're going to drop down to losers for... maybe not. I do see Pink Fresh walking up to the stage.
Yep. Looks like it's ZD Pink Fresh coming up next.
Cool.
Going to keep on running through the losers bracket, I assume. I haven't checked losers bracket in a minute, but I imagine this is...